What is up, guys? It is Deadpool here playing Five Nights at Freddy's 1. It is my first video, so let's talk in more playing. It's a new game. So I did create a new game. I don't know if I should, it's kind of, I don't know, I'm just talking crap. Don't mind the cursing. I'll try not to curse. Know that. You're chilling. Yeah,
I know it's a bit overwhelming, but I'm going to tell you there's nothing to worry about. You'll be fine. So let's focus on getting you through your first. Okay? Let's see. First, an introductory greeting from the company that I'm supposed to read. Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza, a magical place for kids and grown-ups alike, where fantasy.
So, Scott Cawthon made this game. I love his work. I've been playing some of his games since he started making games. So, yeah. Robots. I want to show them respect. But I will, because I'm freaking scared of them. I heard there's another one called Foxy who is right there. Okay. Close doors if they come close to me. I don't know the name of Foxy, Chica, and Bonnie, and Fred, I think. Wait, what did it turn back? There he is. I think they come. He's over there. They're over chatting here. So, I don't understand anything about this game. Only that I gotta shoot the cameras and the lights. So, I'm getting a little bit here. Shoot the cameras. What the crap? What the fudge is he? I'm not having any problems right now, so... First, that's pretty easy. Boom! Did it! First try. Boom chakalaka chaka. Boom chakalaka. Sorry for hearing that. Well, bye guys.